We got the last winner.
Don't be disappointed if you didn't win. There's always next time.
Yeah, but if you want to still win, you can still win, right?
Yeah. Next time, we're going to give you a sneak peek. We're going to give you four Taylor's. No, not that. We're going to give you Rubik's.
One what?
Okay.
One mini.
One
Rubik's.
Two. So I have two of them. I at least might want to give one away, but I don't know. So for that one, there are five winners.
And if you want to win more stuff, and if you like Bendy and the Ink Machine, just go to bendyandtheinkmachine.com/Camila, and that will appear. Again, we just got 4 cookies.
So
let's open it up and have a closer look.
What's it about? Okay. So the third winner. The third and last winner.
Yeah, wait. First, we're gonna unbox this. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm reading this to you guys. It says, a good time to finish an old task.
All troubles you have will pass away quickly. Oh, I got a better one.
I don't care.
Okay.
Now let's open up the second one.
Those we share.
Oh no! He got two in the same pack. My brother got two in one pack.
So cool.
I'm trying to open it. Could you shut up?
Thank you.
Finish. So we're opening.
Okay, you say.
Oh, we got another one.
Yeah. Okay,
and now I'm with friends and strangers.
Ajá, pero
una hora.
¿Con tus amigos?
Una hora con tus amigos vale más
de
10. De 10.
Desconocidos. Okay, so we were just reading something to my friends that be concert, don't be absurd with your health. Yeah, that's good. I like it. I love any machine. Hey, no! Okay, bye.
Okay, so finally, the moment you've all been waiting.
The third winner is Funovision! Woo!
So send us your address. I will ship the winner to you.
Bye-bye!